Hey, what are you after this time? Hey, come again.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. Please come again. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those?
What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right.
You believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Welcome to the Mother of Pearl. We use the freshest fish in every dish. Anything catch your eye? Appreciate help with these troublemakers. No end of headaches, this lot. Much obliged. Remember, safety first.
Amazing or what?
The breeze is quite refreshing.
Didn't think I'd enjoy the seaside this much.
Well, sounds like it's made a good first impression. It's kind of early, isn't it?
Nah, it's cool.
Thank you.
perfect timing.
Well taken.
Morning.
Hey. Better make tracks. Chop chop, Robto.
There in a jiffy.
Seems we found what we were looking for.
Looking for a fight.
Got more than you bargained for.
Not a moment too soon.
You're a lifesaver.
I thought seafood would make you happy, especially something this big.
If it's gained in size, it will have lost in flavor.
That's what you're hung up about? Thank you.
great range of wares here.
Nice for a technophile like you.
Oh, while I gotcha. If y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know. She's a right mess. Well, just leave her to me. Y'all just leave her to me. And this goes there. There. Good as new. Thank your lucky stars, because I whipped up something real special. What are y'all after today? What coat do you fancy? Well, here's what I can do for her. How about the decals? Anything you like? How about the decals? Anything you like? How's this? I'll polish her up nice for you. She's all ready for you. Have a look.
Everything in order?
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are. Nice. Take a look at our wares. See you later.
Howdy. Just heard word of another lost tag. Don't know where you boys are headed, but would y'all mind picking it up if it's on your way? Oh, hey, it's y'all.
Better make tracks. Chop chop, Prompto.
There in a jiffy!
The color's amazing.
I'll back you up, Noct.
I'm counting on it.
Brilliant.
No big deal.
Gladium!
I got it!
Was that perfect or what?
I'll give you that.
Stinking hot.
Yeah. Here. Beautiful day.
Totally.
another one to wrap up quick.
Is this a game to you? Sort of. Just trying to level up here, dude.
These look like they're fit to be cooked.
Let's go get us some dinner.
That's crossing the line.
My hand slipped. Watch this!
Getting by.
Agnes! All over!
Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Pronto!
Nice one, Pronto! It's nothing.
Get out!
Now, you never ask! You like that?
Solid!
Right there!
This one's just for you!
Can't stop Noct.
What can I say?
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
Glad we found it. Time to make another delivery.
How are you today? Till next time!
Thanks, boys. Reckon whoever this belonged to is real happy to know it's been found.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Here we are.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Will we stay in here? Just so you know, I'm cool with camping.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup in Altitia. Guess we have to...
Ship in sight. What gives?
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
Hey, I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
He's really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Hey, buddy.
What's up?
Taking a little stroll?
How come you're all alone?
You must be hungry.
Yeah,
that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go.
Hello there. Come to fish the deep blue sea? Always a pleasure. Good luck out there.
Take a look at this.
What about it?
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
Ah, back for more, are we? Always a pleasure. See you next time.
I wonder if His Majesty fished as well.
Don't think so. As far as I know.
You might be handier with a rod than a sword.
Thank you.
Huh.
Great job, Noct.
Time.
You did good.
Could crash right here.
Not bad. Not bad.
Morning.
Back at ya.
Ah!
All right, this one's perfect.
Oh.
Here you go. Caught fresh. What? You don't like fish? Oh, you only like cooked fish. All right.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, do you serve anything a cat might like?
That the best pickup line you've got?
What? No, there's this cat over there.
I'm only teasing. I have a feeling I know the feline you've got in mind. Let me whip something up. Paying customers come first, though, and someone just ordered the last fish on hand. Would you mind catching another one of these while I make their meal? I just adore this shop.
This is amazing.
Well, you can't beat fish fresh from the ocean.
No place serves it fresher.
Great! I'll start on it right away. You know, this is really thoughtful of you, but be warned. Cats are clingy, and they're notoriously picky eaters, too.
Picky eaters? You don't say.
When it comes to food, felines are quite finicky, so you are wise to entrust the cooking to me here.
All right, here you go. You're one spoiled cat.
Aww, I think he likes you.
I guess.
Clawed his way into a heart. Might keep on clinging. Forever.
Huh.
Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it. Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
The royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down. that spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out. Who's up for a hike?
That's it.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
I could taste test for you.
This will make a fine paint.
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Thought we were at journey's end.
But that feat was fit for a king.
Indeed.
Ah, the breeze feels good.
Indeed.
We're here.
It is quite comforting to see other people about. Oh.
Welcome to Golden Key.
So full right now.
Finally made it.
What's all this about the port closing?
Some kind of holdup, and I'll
Nice work, kid. Sorry for giving you such a hard time. I just had to get my hands on this, even if it meant blackmail. You understand, don't you? You see, I'm a reporter by day and an amateur jeweler by night. This elusive little beauty's gonna become a masterpiece. To make it up to you, I'll share a little scoop. That special coin you got? It commemorates the Oracle's ascension. That guy was tossing them out to everyone. Must have picked them up back in Niflheim. And speaking of freebies, here's one from me. Come back if you want to buy more.
I doubt a souvenir like that could make its way into the hands of an ordinary citizen.
Oh well, it's our pocket change now.
Let's learn from history and book a place this time.
As promised, I'm in the process of securing your ferry tickets right now. Told you, I'm a man of integrity. Should be smooth sailing from here. So let me know when you're ready to ship out.
I admit I didn't expect Dino to secure us a ship.
Well, must. You're pretty connected if he can pull some strings around.
You guys ready to set sail? Already? The ship won't arrive till tomorrow. How about you find a place to spend the night?
It's bedtime.
Sounds good.
Thank you.
Morning.
Where's Specs?
Should be back any minute now.
What's that look for?
It's in all the papers.
What is?
Insomnia... falls.
What? Is this your idea of a joke?
I need you to calm down so I can explain.
I'm as calm as I'm gonna get!
There was an attack. The Imperial Army has taken the Crown City.
As treaty room tempers flared, blast lit the night sky. When the smoke about the Citadel had cleared, the King was found dead.
No, wait. Hold on.
We had no way of knowing.
What? Knowing what?
That the signing was last night. That insomnia...
But the wedding! Alticia!
I know. That was the plan. Yet the reports of the invasion are all the same. How could every headline in the kingdom be wrong?
Lies.
If only...
What else do we know? Well, then we can't be sure until we see it with our own eyes.
And that means we go back to Insomnia.
Might not be safe for us there.
Might not be safe for us here.
Turn back?
one's okay.
A lot of good hoping's gonna do.
You mustn't lose faith.
Really? Can faith stop a fleet of Imperial dreadnoughts?
Just give it a rest.
My old man had plenty of faith!
Enough.
The Empire lied. They betrayed us.
Conjecture gets us nowhere. We're searching for truth.
All you'll find are lies. Like that ceasefire.
Of those things.
Imperial dreadnoughts. They transport soldiers, namely the Magitek infantry.
The robots?
Mass-produced humanoid weapons of warfare, to be more precise.
Doesn't look like they'll be signing that peace treaty. Up ahead!
They've set up an inspection point.
If the road ahead's blocked, then we find a way around.
Let's make a detour. There ought to be a decent vantage point up ahead.
There they are. Wanna take them out?
Oh yeah. The scrap heaps are gonna wish they had a treaty to protect them.
We should seek a vantage point. The hill.
Hey!
humanoid soldiers, soulless, merciless. Don't wear yourself out like that. See ya! Rest
up. Right there! See ya!
As the ceasefire discussions between the two nations, all provisional terms have been suspended in light of recent developments. Moreover, in the wake of the news of King Regis's death, we've now received word that Crown Prince Noctis and the Oracle Lunafreya have also been pronounced dead.
Keep it on!
Don't bother! What's going on?
Where are you?
Outside the city, with no way back in.
Makes sense.
Makes sense? Are you serious? What about any of this makes sense? The news just told me I'm dead, along with my father and Luna.
Listen, I'm heading out to Hammerhead. About the king, it's true. If you're looking for the whole truth, you know where to find me. Get moving.
Right.
What did the Marshal have to say?
Said he'd be in Hammerhead.
And the King?
don't suppose the Crown's Guard is still active?
I wouldn't count on it. Not with the Marshal out here.
I wonder how things are in the city.
There should be reports before long.
Yeah, something this big can't go ignored.
And what about us? What do we do?
We make for Hammerhead now, and figure the rest out later. Got a message from my sister. She's with refugees bound for Listal.
Well, at least Iris is okay.
Yeah. Doesn't sound like everyone else was so lucky, though.
We'd best make haste. Noct won't be dead forever.
No going back. Only ways forward.
Glad y'all made it. No weather for driving, that's for sure.
Oh, thanks.
Where's Cor?
Left to see to business. And left y'all a message with Pawpaw.
Yeah?
Boss ain't sat still 1 second since he heard y'all were coming.
So much for everlasting peace. Is war our only option?
Probably. Wonder why they bothered with the treaty in the first place.
Crystal and the King's Ring. What they've been after all along.
So all talk of peace was merely a pretext.
They played my father for a fool.
Don't kid yourself. Reggie wasn't born yesterday. Lucis got dealt a losing hand, and your old man played it the best he could. He saw this coming a mile away, and he wasn't gonna go down without a fight. In the end, though, well, it just wasn't enough. You need something else, you talk to Cor. I can't even remember the last time I saw Reggie. Feels like a lifetime ago. Cora left a message. Said he'll wait for you in the tombs. There to the northwest of here. That's a short ways past the outpost. Find that first. Interesting toy you got there.
This? It's just something we picked up after taking out some Imperials.
Well, I'll be Crown City made. If you like, I can make this puppy better, give it more oomph.
How?
I can mod it for you.
Mod it?
Look, I got diddly squat to do what with Cindy taking care of the garage. If you can find the parts, I can do the work for you. I'll take it from here. Take it for a spin. It'll be a riot.
So, what can I do you for? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Make sure you're eating right. Oh, well, if it ain't the boys with the fancy automobile.
That's us.
Y'all want to fetch some edibles for me?
Why are you asking us?
Well, it's just an old Sid.
Sid?
Yep. Said I should give y'all some work. Don't matter what kind. Seeing as you boys can't go home for the time being.
Got us there.
So y'all gotta learn about the wider world. Now, if y'all can't find the stuff I need, it ain't no big deal, but it'd surely help me out if you could. It's just y'all. Y'all take care now.
Another test from the old man.
He sure is hard on us.
I think he's worried about us.
He wants us to prove that we can make it out here.
Why, she's looking prettier than ever.
Hello and welcome. Thank you kindly. We hope to see you again. Just what Taco ordered.
Yeah, took care of that pretty quickly.
Not much of a job after all.
He went easy on us. Let's deliver this.
Hello?
Sheesh, thought I'd never get through. Good to hear your voice, Highness. You recognize mine, don't you? It's Dino.
Right, the jeweler.
Got that right. The best around. Listen, I've been worried about how you guys are doing. How's about you drop by Galden and mingle for a bit?
We'll think about it.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Is the prince himself. You look good.
You know.
Hey, sorry about the whole boat thing. I pulled some strings, but ain't nothing anyone could do after that fiasco at the Citadel.
Forget it.
Done and done. Man, I tell you, this reporter gig alone ain't enough to pay the bills. So I've been working real hard on the side.
Wow.
Yep. So, you busy?
Why?
'Cause I need your help. You fetch me some ore, I trade you one of my pieces. Just like last time. Bada bing, bada boom.
Seems our well-being is less important than his livelihood.
Uh-huh.
The roads are perilous at night. Let us wait for morning.
Yeah, sounds good. Crash right here.
Ditto.
Master Sid.
See that you buy no more than we need.
Sheesh. You my mother or something?
Mum's the word.
Y'all went and got what I asked for.
Too easily. I thought Sid told you to give us work.
Yeah, well, I guess I went a little soft on you. I'll be sure to give you more of a challenge next time. How's about that? Anywho, I appreciate your help. Here's a little care package. Should make for good eating. Hey, boys. you got time to lend a fella a helping hand?
Long as it's not a simple shopping trip this time.
Nope, this one's gonna take some effort. I'm sending y'all straight to the source this time. In other words, it's hunting time. The stuff I want y'all to collect, I'm fixing to use in a new dish. Hope you can help me out. I got the new recipe all set right here in my noggin. Just need the ingredients.
So he's creating a new dish.
That's what he says, anyway.
Cool! Wonder what he's cooking up.
Let's do this hunt and find out. These are the targets, right?
Let's take them down.
Tread lightly.
Hey!
Hey! Go faster to fly. Before it spoils.
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Yeah!
use hanging around here.
Indeed.
How was the hunt, boys?
Good. What are you gonna make with this stuff?
Something I know you'll like.
You mean...
Yep. So y'all make sure to drop by and order some. In the meantime, this here will put some meat on your bones. You want to do me a favor?
Sure. What is it this time?
Another hunt. My cupboard's darn near empty.
Okay, we're on it.
Knew I could count on y'all. Good hunting.
Seems to me Taka could do his own hunting.
Take his chef's knife and... doink!
He's no doubt aware of the proper points of separation. Would be quite the carver.
Not creepy at all.
Bring it on.
Look who we got here.
All right. Yep.
rely on me.
All cover!
Everything cool?
Takes more than that to face me. That was a close one.
Too close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Magitech engine. It's close.
This will be quick.
I think I heard someone's voice.
Thank you so much.
Ooh, that couldn't have gone any better. Above us!
Thanks.
Last thing I need now. Eyes peeled, mouth closed.
To wrap that up more quickly.
Don't forget where we parked.
Knocked. Overhead.
Any plan of attack?
Plow right through them?
I'll suck it up.
Forget about us. Tell us what to do.
Which one is coming?
Let it be done. Let nothing stand in your way. You've got my back.
Stop me crumbling.
Try this.
You're out!
You got all those arms at your disposal. Use them!
Uh-huh!
Onward!
Yep. This has gotta be the place.
All that's left is to find the stone.
Magitech engine. It's close.
Well, no one hit them.
Might as well have fun.
Hey!
Sorry!
Don't die on me.
Hey!
This one's just for you.
Any problems?
Don't worry about me. No use hanging around here.
Time to give him the goods.
Knocked. Overhead.
Yeah!
far from the line.
Sorry! Yeah. Ha!
You're mine!
Any problems?
Don't worry about me. Yeah.
Give me!
Focus, Doc. Knowing your enemies can do that.
That's the end of that.
We barely even started.
Noct. The roads are perilous at night. We'd best head back into town.
Yeah, let's head back to town.
Well then, let's call it a night.
About a breather.
If you need a room, we got one.
It's bedtime.
Welcome. Can I take your order? These are some pretty tough customers. Good luck to you. Take care out there.
There's more dangerous things prowling about these days.
Welcome to Golden Key.
Hey, you made it back. You guys hold up all right out there?
More or less.
Excellent. Come on, you ought to be proud of yourself, Your Highness. The work you did today could save lives.
How's that?
You see, most folks know better than to go out at night. But some people don't have a choice, am I right?
I guess.
They may not have a choice, but my pieces can give them a chance. So hey, how's about you give it a try and see for yourself? I'm a man of my word, so here you go. I look forward to doing business with you again sometime, gentlemen. Know how to sniff out a scoop, Your Highness. You might just have a future in journalism.
Well, at least that makes one of us.
Oh, touche! So look, I need a hand. Thing is, it's too dangerous for your average Joe. That's where you come in. I'll make it worth your while.
Now that's a meal.
Here we go again.
Given our run-ins with him thus far, I doubt this excursion will go unrewarded.
Yeah, but I'm still running his errands.
Says the guy who agreed to run them.
Thank you.
Welcome back. Allow me to take your order. Oh, this one's especially nasty. Take care out there.
Ready for this?
Go!
Glad you were there.
Prepare for a fight.
God, yeah. What are we bargaining for?
Stay down!
That was a close call.
I can't recall having a better meal.
Appreciate it. Welcome back. Making quite a name for yourself. What do you feel like having today? Thank you for your patronage.